Filipino-American rapping sensation Easy Meal is riding high on a wave of success and creativity. He's powered by the energy of his collab with Eminem on the new song Head Honcho, as well as the excitement of a fresh business venture that ignited his entrepreneurial spirit.
9 bars into Head Honcho and you dropped some Tagalog lyrics. Tell us about that and how was it received? You know, Filipino fans are likely or extremely excited about it, especially being on an Eminem album.
It was a crazy experience because I just can't get my mind off of the actual recording situation in the studio with him. He just told me, like, yo, just be yourself, man. Like, even just go do some of your language, bro. Like, I'm not gonna get in your way. Like, that was really what, like, you know, he pointed out in the studio, and it was just so, like, an honorable thing to be able to do.
Easy Meal, whose real name is Ezekiel Miller Sapiera, has gained fame for his razor-sharp lyrics and dynamic flow. He's now broadening his horizons beyond the music industry. Recently, he took a bold step into the restaurant business by co-owning the C3 Seafood and Bar at Shanghai Plaza in Chinatown, Las Vegas.
It was a blessing in disguise because I wanted a restaurant for, like, you know, my family for sure, you know, because my mom had one before. Get your shrimp, your Cajun, everything.
Hard work, very hard work. Tsaka mas lalo akong na-respect yung mga business owners kasi very, very hard talaga siya. Talagang kailangan mo passion, kailangan mo ng pag-isipin every single day what to do.
Easy Meal's family says they are not new to the restaurant business as they used to own one in Olongapo in the central Philippines.
I cannot thank God enough. Thank you is underrated. I'm so
in Las Vegas.
Oh, it's like a parang deja vu. Mm. Yeah. Because I had a restaurant in the Philippines. So Easy came up with the idea and he told me, "Mom, I want you to have your restaurant again." And then this is open. They're selling it. So I said, "Okay."
We're just excited, you know, being co-partners with him.
In this season of his life, one can say that Easy Meal is truly enjoying the fruits of his labor. He seamlessly blends his artistic talents with his entrepreneurial acumen, a proof that he's a force to be reckoned with in both the entertainment and business arenas. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.